Hello, subscribers. After an hour and a half ride, we have just arrived at Casa de Bucheiro, the first of the wineries we're going to see today in the Douro Valley.